Hello, hello, hello. This is my share testimony. How's everybody doing? Coming back with you with a pantry haul a little bit. Alright, we got cheese, peanut butter crackers. We got a lot of pasta. Two things of pasta. I'm gonna go try to be quick. Well, actually, three things of pasta, my bad. I didn't lie to you guys. And then we got elbow macaroni. Baby red potatoes. Mac and cheese. Okay. You can see that. Spaghetti sauce. Glasses. Alright. Corn. Veggies. Another tomato sauce, meat sauce. What else? I think I put three things of soup in here. This is split pea soup. I think it's two or three of them. And then we got chicken noodle soup somewhere. I'm unorganized, you guys. This is chicken noodle. Yeah, this is the chicken noodle soup here. Got one of those. And then you got ravioli. I think I got four cans of ravioli in there. Alright. And this is going to... And this is going to be donated to senior citizens. These are the people that can't get out of their... You know, that don't have a car, can't really get out of bed or get out of their apartments because our senior citizens is very vulnerable, especially during this virus and stuff like that. So it's good to think about the elderly. Oh, peanut butter and jelly, honey. Got grape jelly, creamy peanut butter, two things of peanut butter. So, yeah. It's good to think about the senior citizens, but, you know, oftentimes they do be left out. Oh. And they also blessed with cereal. Captain Crunch. I never know what this is. Corn Flakes. Strange, but, yeah, Corn Flakes. And as you see, apples and what's that? Apples and onions, honey. Sorry, you guys. So I am donating this to the seniors. Once again, all of this. Everything you see in this box and what you see in that bag. Oh, sorry, you guys. I'm a little tired, but God is good. It's good to give back. So this is one of the giving back blessing box. Yes, giving back blessing box. Till next time, y'all be blessed. Bye-bye.